Yeah, I'm chilling in the bathtub, sick as fuck. I can't just sit around, no, I gotta write music. Something. Hell no. I got this burning sensation in my chest. I wanna be great, but not the best. Because I didn't have no room for improvement. I did not stumble upon this, it wasn't recruitment. Slangin' dope, help me be better at what I do the most. I know how to help you through this shit because I've been a host. Nike was on point when they said just do it. I've never done a backflip up for the money, I'll do it. Notice I didn't say try. Cause there's no ifs, ands, or buts. You will die, so why not push a little more till it breaks and then it heals stronger, make a little bit longer, then I'm done and gone. You won't forget me, I'ma haunt you in your dreams when you're awake. As soon as you don't know how much more you can take, you're gonna break and rise from the ashes like Brandon Lee. You don't fucking know me, you think you do? I'ma catch you slipping and make me look at you. Stranger in the mirror, looking back at you. And if you rewind and take your shield, wasn't fate, but a series of unfortunate events that led you to being undead, followed by bad decisions based on revenge. Then you destroy what you can't be mended. It's never too late to change. Stop being stubborn and get the fuck back in your lane. See ya. I'm not talking to anyone. I may be talking to myself. Maybe that's bad for my health. I don't know. If I answer myself, does that make me really slow? I don't care. I'm gonna have a whole conversation with myself right now. Brandon, how you feeling today? I feel sick as shit. I don't feel good, but I'm gonna keep on pushing.